Since the launch of the Belt and Road Initiative in 2013, Hong Kong has been fully participating in and contributing to its development. This year, the chief executive has led business delegations to visit the Middle East and ASEAN countries to tap emerging markets. The 8th Belt and Road Summit is being held on September 13th and 14th in Hong Kong to explore business opportunities. Hong Kong is a participant, contributor, and beneficiary of the Belt and Road Initiative.